Okay guys, this is Ray. I just put the thing back together after I had taken it all apart to paint. And first I'm going to see if it comes on without the GPS module being plugged in. I believe it will, but there's people on the forum that say it won't. I just believe it will, so let's see. There you go. And let's kill it. There. Bench test so far at least is turning on. Now flying is a different story. I'll keep you guys up to date.